The Holy Spirit is the one who has been and is both to be of the of God and both to our presence. It's not the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of God, the Spirit who has never done anything wrong. It is the Spirit who knows that they have done something wrong, goes to ask forgiveness to God from his fellow human beings. That is what it means to be holy. That's why, given this vision, we are trying to make it possible for you to look at your life, to see where you stand before God. What are the things that are